So we got the next objective, which is... I don't remember that game. I was trying to get the book. That failed. Ooh. Oh, I know what game this is.
Time. Satan's using his magic to send souls skyward and downward into oblivion. That's where you come in. Catch the falling souls before they hit ground and use an arcane blast to free the souls rising upward. Of course, once you do that, you'll still have to catch them before they drift off to their death. Speed is key here. You'll get a bonus for every soul you can save before touching down. Now let's go save some clients. I mean souls. Poor souls that need help.
Salvation. Yep, no, some of them are already dead. And my flying is falling. It's failing. I can't catch these people. Yeah, if you can save many souls in a row, you can
I gotta catch more souls before I touch down.
Yeah.
Let's see what these things can do.
More souls you can get before you touch down, the better. Yeah, that'd be nice if I could stay in the air. Like, if my controller would let me stay in the air. It's silver.
I lose the combo when I touch the ground? How gamey is that?
I can't fucking control my... For fuck's sake! I've actually been able to do one of these before without touching the ground at all. And now, because my controller decides to be a dick, I can't. Fuck, I missed both of them. Ah, son of a bitch. I don't like not gold meddling things. But we'll save it. We'll just go on to the next one. So, whatever this is. Distraction start. Oh, is this one of the free facilities? Yeah. I know what this is.
You've just entered one of four soul extraction facilities. This is where souls enter hell to have their sins removed and then thrown to the streets to wander for eternity. Now make no mistake, this isn't Satan being magnanimous. Sins are the currency in hell. That means these places are the cornerstone of his income. There's three sections of the facility, and to fully take it over, you need to capture all three. But be careful. Satan's goons are going to be looking to reclaim any section you're not guarding. We pull this off, you'll hurt Satan and Ultor makes money. It's win-win.
Right, okay, let's go to hell. And we're gonna use the lava cannon. Vampire bite. Right, come on. Go.
Gotta retake that point. Anyone else want to turn?
And bump. Actually, I wonder, can I, weapons. How do I get dual wield? Okay, dual wield is a level 8 thing. Level 9 for machine. Okay, cool. Elf. Magnet, we want the magnet. Bullets. Maybe. And okay, we want right, let's go. Got things to kill.
This one's secure. One time I took you humans.
Ow. Why can't I take this place? Oh, this is the one I own. You got the shotgun. Nice. Right, let's get out of here. And there's Dex.
Too dumb to figure it out yet? You backed the wrong horse.
Backs the three times now. I've killed him three times. Grey Hill symbol belt.
Let's see what these things can do.
Okay, okay, I'll drive. You mind, I'm driving. So rude.
This seemed like a better idea when people weren't trying to kill me.
Awesome. don't drive through lava, guys. It's a bad idea.
Great work. Old Tor's moving into the territory you freed up, and we're already seeing a difference. I can't wait to see what happens when we own it all.
Satan could have avoided all of this if he just listened.
Apparently we're only streaming at 720p. Okay. Take a break. We'll try that again. Hopefully it works this time.
Gotta pick it up.
This is bad timing.
Yep, that's kind of why I decided to stomp. Whole issue with a flight. I want the car. Give me the car.
You know the drill.
Hell bet. I nearly sent myself off the road there. Oh, hi. Right. Now, where's the chair again? All right, right here. This is the chair for Sloth. Okay. Alright, okay. Looks like we're not getting that gun then. Quest log. Okay, so the devil hates us a bit. So let's go see Blackbeard.
God, this feels good.
I forgot how many fucking AA cannons he's got.
what these things can do.
Hey, I kind of need a ride. Thank you. Okay, it's taking me that way. Makes sense. But let's take out this guy. Come on.
Get the fuck out of here. Right,
nice. Okay, so get the other guns. Gotta do quite a bit actually. What I want is to get all the powers. Powers are gonna be very useful to us. So I kinda want. I don't remember where they are. I know one of the off-island things are one of them because how they did it. There's also a few more, and I know there's one in this area actually. But try here.
Gotta pick it up.
Who is my foe?
Oh, hello! Killing you gives us a bonus. Right, we need health.
One time I killed a lot of people.
Okay, I died. Right, let's see. So I am in Loth, whatever that is. And Oh, okay. Thank you for the health. Right, nice. Alright, shoot you down.
This is good for the soul.
Good, pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, one of the weapons is doing all the glyphs. I'm not gonna do because that takes too long. In a minute we'll fight, if we don't get a quest in a minute to fight the Archduke, we'll just do it ourselves. Unless it's what Blackbeard actually wants. We want to fight all five of them.
Gotta pick it up.
Right, let's go.
Damn it.
On fire.
Go.
They're stalling and then there's my controller being a dick. Unless I'm just getting shot out of the air by the angels. No, no, it's definitely my controller.
The Barrens is the perfect staging grounds for all manner of operations against Satan. But first, we have to secure it.
The what?
A word to the wise. Do not fuck with Shakespeare.
Okay. Go find his glyphs. Oh, there's one already.
Got a touchdown. God, this feels good. This treasure better be worth it.
Help?
I got word from Blackbeard that every island has a treasure chest hidden on it. What's in the chest? I don't know. I'm not a fucking pirate. What I do know is that if you want to get that thing open, you have to find three corresponding glyphs. Look on the bright side. Nothing's trying to kill you.
Unless, of course, something is trying to kill you, and then it's trying to kill you. Okay, where's the other glyphs? I know one's by a ship somewhere. Okay, maybe not there. Oh, there's Dex.
Johnny, stand with me and I'll let you live.
You didn't have a chance.
There we go. Okay, so that could be around the entire island. I'll look out for a yellow glyph. If you guys see it, please say. Shame you go around the island 20 times. There we go. Plow. Disabled. Done. There's only 26 of them, which ain't too bad. The fact they even exist is a pain in the ass. I get why they exist. Still a pain in the ass.
The Barrens were the only place desolate enough to allow me to build the Queen Anne's Revenge in peace. Before I discovered the Barrens, all of my efforts would be overrun by people looking to cause me harm. But here, the energy it would require to ruin my day wasn't worth the wasteland they would have to traverse.
Gotta pick it up.
Alright, how much more of this I got? Okay. Oh, no, that's not it. Never mind, I stopped my perfectly good flight for nothing. This is what I did not mean to go into.
Alright, you found one of the marshalling grounds. Satan uses these things to arm and send off armies to crush his enemies. If you convert all the control stones, we should be able to use them to get around hell even faster. Predictably, there's a terrifying archdemon protecting the marshalling ground, so it's gonna be a fight. Don't worry, though. Well, maybe you should worry. It's a scary fucking demon, but whatever. You'll figure it out.
Yeah, we need to get all of them. Get one of the weapons. Fine, thank you. I didn't even mean to come down here, but oh well, we're here now. Then we got to fight the archdemon.
Prepare yourself. Now, face Luvan.
Oh, fuck. I honestly thought you were down here this entire time. Okay. So these are like mini boss fights. They're all exactly the same. Okay. I don't think YouTube can decide how many people are watching the stream. He's bouncing between. Ooh, fuck! He's bouncing between 1, 2, and 3 on my statistics. Yep, okay. Okay. Come on, reload. There we go, he's dead. That took so much longer than it should have. Kill this. Should we just take care of the marshalling grounds now? Because that way we got a big fauna out of our side, like ASAP. And they're all basically marked on the map. They've got hexes everywhere.